Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is another video of how to make homemade fresh ice cream, all natural. And today I'm going to make ice cream from scratch with strawberries, blueberries and banana with this machine called Yoplait. And how it works is you have to take your frozen fruits, which is I have strawberries here. I also have blueberries and banana. I take my banana, insert it into my Yoplait along with my strawberries and some blueberries, and then I just go ahead and press it through. Okay, so once that is passed through the machine, Yoplait, you just take it out and just put it in a nice bowl, just like this. And there you have it, nice homemade fresh ice cream from scratch, very healthy. This ice cream I have strawberries mentioned before, raspberry and bananas. So once again, you could try this from home, and also you can get Yoplait machine online at yoplait.com. Once again, thank you for watching, and don't forget to rate and subscribe. Thank you. Bye.